not now. I don't even know what to start with. Let's start with the Jayhawks. Oh, everyone loves the Jayhawks now. Oh, they'll totally make the Final Four. Why don't they just win the title? I don't know. There's something about this team that just makes me angry. I don't know. Like, I love Grayson Allen and the Duke Blue Devils. My respect for Grayson Allen went down a little bit after he missed a game-winning shot 2 times. He missed a three-pointer in overtime. He missed the layup that could have won the game. And the Blue Devils, it's not their fault at all. It's just Grayson Allen. Let's just joke around about how bad Grayson Allen is. First off, let's go ahead and point out Grayson Allen's probably not going to get drafted. Second off, let's point out that the Blue Devils have stressed me out. Third off, let's point out that I'm very angry. And you want me to tell you why? You want me to tell you why? It's because they call bullcrap calls on the team because the refs are blind. Second off, Grayson Allen can't shoot a basketball. Third off, I don't know, all the players are leaving and it's really depressing. So, I've got something I'm going to rip. I've got a thing that says Grayson Allen. I'm going to rip it. You're trash, Grayson Allen. Trash. Like, I like you still, but your respect levels went down a lot. But, good luck.